At last, the definitive answer to the ultimate question. Which came first, the chicken or the egg? The answer is, I'm sure you already know, the egg. But why? The explanation is quite illuminating. The chicken emerged from an egg, which was laid by a chicken, which emerged from an egg, which was laid by a chicken, and so on. But not ad infinitum. There must have been a time, far enough back, when a bird that was only just a chicken emerged from an egg laid by a bird that was very nearly, but not quite, a chicken. Evolution is the answer. Forget philosophy and metaphysics. They only provide a gravy train for teachers and professors. They do not give any answers. Evolution to me is not about biology. It is a branch of mathematics. It is a science that does not require a physical universe. It is more profound than physics. The evolution of genes and memes is a logical certainty. Wherever the basic conditions arise, there will always be replication and evolution. If mankind ever gets to interact with an alien intelligence, I am certain of only one thing. That intelligence will have evolved. Evolution is the only logical way of getting from a simple state to a complicated state without postulating an even more complicated creator being or force. The answer is evolution. Now, what is the question? Another answer to the chicken and egg question is to say that the egg came first and that the chicken is just the egg's way of making more eggs. The egg is a single cell. All higher forms begin as a single cell. This back-to-the-drawing-board stage allows evolution to run at a reasonable speed. A minor change in genes for growth rates can have a huge effect on the fully grown animal.